What kind of challenges have you faced going the sustainable route?
It begins with just awareness and then really small changes.